Baldwin County's public virtual elementary school program will end when this school year ends. Superintendent Eddie Tyler sent an email to parents saying there aren't enough students enrolled to keep the program going. Virtual school was originally only offered to high school students, then expanded during the pandemic to give parents who didn't feel comfortable sending their children back to classrooms another option. The middle school and high school programs will continue.